It's a very important principle that sometimes the Bible says to heal from that hour. We see a lot of people who pray, there might be a change at that time, tempest that half day, even next day, even over the various days, healing happens. What's up with you?
I've got back pain. I do have multiple sclerosis as well.
Wow.
And I woke up with this on Wednesday and it's getting worse.
What is it?
It's like a, I think it's a burst blood vessel.
Oh, you got blurry eyes?
Well, it's gone red. I don't know if you can see it.
Can we pray for her in the back here?
Yeah.
And can we come against the spine and MS and everything? Set her free in the spine, MS be healed. Go touch your eyes right now. All the pain leave the body right now. Free. Every last bit right now. Now. Okay, bring it back now. More. Free. How's that going?
A lot better.
Is that amazing?
Yes.
How bad was the pain before?
It was actually, it's ongoing, it's constant. And if I lie down, I find it difficult for me to get up.
And what's happening now?
It's a lot better.
Hang on.
It's getting wet, a lot better.
Jesus, more. Something's happening.
God.
Okay, move it now. How's that going?
Good.
Hang on.
Yes.
What a hand. You had the pain for how long?
Probably for about, easily for about months.
Give the Lord a hand. God bless you. Give a hand. Come on, man. And the sick.